If honey and the rock, Virgin Island should get their share. If honey and the rock, Virgin Island should get their share. Slipping away from us, this beautiful island that we call home, slipping away from us one by one. The duty of any politician is to make sure that they educate their people, and because of that not being done, slipping away from us, these beautiful islands that we call home, slipping away from us one by one. Virgin Islanders, is no time to lose focus. We must keep our eyes on the prize. Let's not be fooled by the dollar and sell out all that we have, because when the dollar is done, we will have nothing to call our own. And when we sell out all that we have, we won't have these islands to call our own. It's slipping away from us, these beautiful islands that we call home, slipping away from us one by one. If honey in the rocks, Virgin Islanders should get their share. If honey Virgin Islanders should get their share. Virgin Islanders, at home and abroad, I want you to give me a listening ear. If the Virgin Islands never need you before, they need you now more than ever. And if you have a contribution, start now before it's too late, because these beautiful islands that we call home is slipping away from us. These beautiful islands that we call home, slipping away from us one by one. I thought when we make laws in Virgin Islands, they was put there to govern one and all. But it seems like the lord of these islands was only put there to govern a few. I want to let those in authority know, where there's no justice, there'll never be no. We're not gonna have justice for one. how too many commas, not enough full stop. We give people a privilege to come and live among us. They want to take it, make a right to disrespect us. No respect for our islands. No respect for our people. No respect for the laws of these islands. No respect for our culture. But how can we sit so badly by? And what these islands be destroyed? How can we sit so idly by? And what these islands slip through our hands? These beautiful islands that we call home is slipping away. Virgin Islanders should get their share. If honey in the rocks, Virgin Islanders should get their share. If honey in the rocks, Virgin Islanders.